Please subscribe to Ride with Vijay and don't forget to press the bell icon to receive the latest notifications. Hey guys, what's up? How are you? I hope everyone is doing good. Welcome back at another vlog of Ride with Vijay. I might be looking new. That's my new haircut. So I have said so many things to the barber. He got really confused and he has given this look. No problem. However, the hair is going to come back in a short span of days. So we have something special in our vlog today. Every day we will have special thing, but this is something special because this will make our vlogs more crispy, more clear, more audible. So let's quickly unbox this package and let's see what it has got. Finally, I have got this. This is one of my dream product to get it because most of you guys are telling that the audio is not clear. So I have got this thing only for that. So let's quickly unbox the package. And guys, this is a BY-MM1 universal cardioid microphone, which is compatible with smartphone, tablet, DSLR, consumer camcorders, audio recorders, etc. So compact and lightweight design. And so no batteries required actually. Few specifications of this. So said, I really don't understand this frequencies because this is really first time that I'm using it. Maybe I need to do some research to understand all these frequencies. But you, if you know anything, you can just look it over this. These are the frequencies that it catches. So I'll just leave the detailed description regarding this product. So let's quickly unbox the package and install it on my camera and let's check the audio quality. Inside the box, we get a dead cat along with the mic. This is a dead cat which will cut off your wind blow. This is really tight, man. That's one good thing because I have seen a few other mics wherein that dead cat thing just comes out, but this is really good. So this is a mic and there are a few cables in the package. So this is a shock absorber, I would say, whenever you move your camera, it will keep this mic very steady. These are the cables. This is a 3.5mm jack. And this one will go on the cameras. For the DSLRs, and this one mostly you can use it on your mobile phones. You keep three black layers here. And a good pouch. That's it. So that's it from the package. Let's install this on the camera and let's. So guys, most of the cinematic shots I shoot from Sony Alpha 58. This is a really old camera. I bought it in the year of 2015 and this is a basic Gorilla tripod. I need to upgrade this one as well because it really can't hold the camera. So this is a shock absorber that I said. You just need to plug it in here. Tight this screw like this so it will be tight enough. And then mic goes here, just like a plug and play setup. Yes, it's tight enough. And then, and remember guys, whenever you are trying to use this mic with a DSLR camera, so then you need to use this cable which has just like a telephone cable. So this will definitely work with this. So already you will have the 3.5mm jack here, just insert it. Now the complete vlogging setup is ready. All you need to do is just go out, record some audio, and that's it.
So guys, at the same time, I'm recording it using the brand new Boya mic on my DSLR camera.
And also recording it in the phone. You might experience some wind blow. First, let's test the audio through the Boya mic.
So Boya mic is on now. Hey guys, what's up? How are you? Hope you are enjoying the audio quality
right now with the Boya mic.
So let's see, I'll just plug out the mic and let's record it again.
So I'm just plugging up the mic. You can pretty much look at the wind. There's a lot of wind. So hey guys, I'm trying to test the audio quality without the Boya mic. with the inbuilt mic on this camera, Sony Alpha 58. So let's find out. Even I'm really curious how really the audio would be captured in the camera. So let's just check now.
So guys, you tell me, how is the audio quality without the Boya mic and with the Boya mic, and how is the audio quality using the mobile phone? So for me, I'm completely impressed with this Boya mic and I'm completely convinced with the product. I really didn't expect this kind of audio output from this mic. Alright guys, so that's it all about the Boya mic, which I have recently bought, one of my dream product. And of course,
it's not sponsored. I have bought it for myself. I have spent my hard earned money on it.
I really satisfied with this mic because the audio quality out from this is really
100%, 110%. I like that.
So if you really wanted to own this, so I'll just leave the link in the below description. I have bought it from Amazon.
I'll also leave the detailed description of this product,
which is compatible with which all devices, so you can just go find it in the below description portion. So I hope you find this vlog informative. If yes, give me that like and share this video with your friends and family. And I keep saying, please subscribe to my channel. It is absolutely free. So don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notified first. Stay tuned to Ride with VJ. Lot more to come. Signing off. See you in another vlog. Bye-bye.